Welcome to Bestseller TV. I'm Taryn Winterbrill. We're here with Joshua Spodek. He's the author of Leadership Step by Step, Become the Person Others Follow. It's great to have you with us.
Great to be here.
You know, Josh, right off the bat, as soon as I started reading your book, I thought to myself, there are so many that think you're either born a leader or you're not. What's your take on that when people say that to you?
First of all, I hear that a lot. And the first thing I say is that it's a myth. And having taught hundreds and hundreds of students through my course, I see the changes that happen. In fact, I can almost see it week to week, the changes that happen, where people are able to do things that they never thought they could before.
But I love that you say, to write this book, you took classes in acting, you took classes in music, right? To use that as sort of a jumping off, a launching point to now apply it to leadership, to execute.
Yeah, in my case, acting was where I drew from originally. And so I took Meisner technique, and Meisner took a style of learning, and he codified it, and he made a very systematic approach. So I was both taking it to learn acting and the performance aspect of it, and also in the back of my mind, I was always a professor, thinking of like, what's this technique and how can I use it? So I took what works in another area very successfully, and then I started realizing music, sports, military, all these other places also use this technique. And by the end of it, they do perform in front of their classmates, but the exercises have you work with people and projects in your life outside of the classroom, and that's where you face these challenges, but in a safe, comfortable way that's been tested with many people before. And by the end of it, invariably, they love it and they're looking for more.
Well, Josh, thanks so much. I mean, there you said it. You can't just read the book. You have to do the exercises because that makes all the difference. And within the exercises, you have these great things which we didn't even get to called the three reasons exercise, feed forward, reflection questions. So it's really good stuff. Bravo. And again, we look forward to reading your next book.
Thank you.
And if you'd like more information on this book, just go to our website. It's csuitebookclub.com, c-suitebookclub.com. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time right here on Bestseller TV.